What's going on, everybody? I was perusing the aisles today like I do. I saw these KEROPPI silly spicy sauce pack noodles with this frog. Kind of rings a bell. I don't know. Is there like a TV show about this or something? Either way, this noodle is looking extra edible. Asha dry noodle. I feel like I've had something Asha before, and I think it's Taiwanese. I could be wrong. I could be just talking out of my ass right now. Talking out of my froggy ass. I really like the packaging. Very nostalgic. And look, we got the whole gang up in here. Ah, yes. Definitely different looking from, you know, your Nissin or your Ramyeon. And also, just one sauce pack. I think it's just soy sauce based. KEROPPI. Sesame soy sauce. Looking good, smelling good. But the one problem I have with these kind of noodles is that I just don't feel like there's enough going on. Man, that slurps. But yeah, it's just a little bit too sesame-y. Not even enough soy sauce flavor at this point. It's got a nice mouthfeel though. Ooh, there's a tiny bit of a kick. See you tomorrow.